into existence.
Peace in my world.
Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Everybody waits for you now. What happens next? What happens next? I dare you to rise. I dare you.
Housing, you help us, you are kind, and you do everything for us. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I love you. I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Congratulations, Maddie. 祝你前程似锦。I hope you will be better in the future. I love you. And thank you for helping me this semester.
Hi, Maddie. Me and Bora. I'd like to congratulate you on your victory of getting your BA.
Yeah.
Well, I just wanted to thank you for a great year that you have had with us. When coming into FPU, I was really worried about who was going to be my RA and my roommates, but everything turned out for the best because you have been a great person to us, and I am very grateful to have you. I love I love how musically talented you are. You have an amazing voice. Whenever I hear you sing, it always brings happiness to me. I just love your voice, and I hope that everything will go good for you in life. I know it will, because you're a great person, and I can see that you are very faithful to God. And you know, God will provide for you, and He will guide you to where you're supposed to go. And thank you, Maddie, just for being a great person and being yourself. You're so bubbly, and I love you.
Hi, Maddie. So, I don't know when you're watching this, but I wanted to say congratulations on graduation.
You have worked so hard for this and you're going to accomplish wonderful things. I have no doubt that you can take on the world and do everything that you could ever hope to do. Maddie, we have been so blessed to have you living with us. You've been such a wonderful person. You guys all know that I grew up with all boys, but it's just been so wonderful to have you guys all as sisters. And honestly, even though I'm older than you, you've been such a wonderful older sister to all of us. You've been so sweet, and we have honestly been so blessed to be with you. So wherever you go in life, know that we will always be there for you. We are always going to be praying for you. And honestly, you're going to do just fine. So no matter what, Maddie, I hope you know that you are loved and you're going to do wonderful things in life. We love you. Congratulations. Thank you, Maddie.
Hi, Maddie. This is Jessica Martinez from the Parks Department. I just want to say that you inspire me with your beauty, your grace, your intelligence, your kindness. I could go on forever, but this is just a short video. I think you're an amazing human being. I'm so blessed to have had you as my RA. You're so intelligent. You're going to do so many great things. And God's going to do so many great things in your life. You could tell you're on fire for him, and he's going to honor that. And I just love you, and you're amazing, and I wish you all the best, and we're going to miss you so much.
Mwah. All right, Maddie, I don't know what I can really say on this video. You know, I feel like I've said it all to you so many times. I am constantly just showering you with compliments, and it's so easy. You make it so easy to just praise you every day. You are such a magnificent woman. I can't even begin and describe of how amazing you are, dude. Honestly, you know, when I came on campus, I was so scared that I was going to be judged because I just come from a different background and I'm such a different person with a different perspective on life. But you welcomed me, and the first day we met, the first conversation we ever had together was amazing. I felt very opened and welcome inside of you. And I remember the first time you we actually hung out and bonded. You were sitting on the edge of my bed, and I'm just like, oh yeah, please go and sit down, you know, it's fine. And then the first time I actually hugged you, and you know how difficult it is for me just to let people in my life. And I think our friendship is something I know I'm going to always cherish. You are the example of a woman that I need, because I am just this wildfire that's always burning around. And I always feel like a lost cause. But when I'm surrounded by you and the girls that we live with, all of the ladies, you guys just make me feel like I can be doing a lot more with my life than what I'm doing. You guys are such inspirational people to me, and it's amazing. And Maddie, I know you say you're not that smart, and you feel like you could be doing more, but honestly, I feel like you're exactly where you need to be. You are beyond brilliant. You are this well-focused, driven perfectionist that's heading towards victory. Each day for you is effortless because you're just that good. You know, you might not be pushing as hard as everybody else, but because you don't have to, dude. I mean, it's your race. You don't have to be in competition with anybody else but yourself. You're going at your pace, and so what if it's faster? You know what, that just makes you more of a badass, and you're killing it as you're going on, and you're gonna keep killing it as after your internship. I just know you're gonna be doing everything that you know you've been wanting to do with your whole life, you know. You're making your dad so proud, dude. I know you want him there, and I know you want him by your side, but girl, he's watching you from heaven. He's just so at awe with his daughter. He is just taken away by how brilliant, how beautiful she's come out to be, and I know that even if he was here to this day, he would just be like, yeah, that's my kid. She's a genius. She got honor roll, and she's going to have her BA, and she's going to make a difference in this world, and you are. Okay, and I am so blessed to just to be able to watch you end your final years. I get to see you finish the finish line, and I get to see how amazing you are at the end of it, and I just feel really honored by it, okay? We love you, and we wish nothing but the best for your future, okay?
Okay. Congratulations, Maddie! It's Benedict! I wish you the best in your new life now, right now, because you are done for. Oh my!
Congratulations, Maddie. 祝你前程。
Such a dork, dude.
Hey. We're making fun of you.
Ma'am, what are you doing here?
Sorry.
Oh, Maddie. Right now that
you have filmed me.
Is God making you a star, Hannah Lloyd?
God is making me an admirer of this star.
either, cut.
Bora.
Dude, you literally look like you're on a TV spot, sitting there all set up.
Yeah, how do you feel room? About being the star of the fucking show, Elizabeth?
Well, I deserve this, so.
Oh. I could have sworn this was about Maddie. There goes Elizabeth making it about herself so again.
No. It's just, you know, God made me a star. And yeah,
hi,
Maddie, me and Bora. sorry.
Okay.
Go.
Okay. Wait, was that go? Sorry.
Yes, that was go.
I'm sorry.
Can we delete that and start?
Hi, Maddie, me and Bora. We'd like to congratulate you. I'm really happy that I got to know you this year. Even though you are in our RA, I really felt like we all bonded together with you. And I thank you for being our RA mom. Honestly, I don't know if there would have been any other better RA mom, because you're the best. You encourage us, you guide us. Wait, redo.